Uh-oh, brought it.
There you go.
There it is.
All right.
Kevin.
Get about that. That's Christmas presents for Steve.
Yeah.
I got it. That's what I'm going to do with it.
Stocking stuff.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Here, let me see it.
Danica, hold on to it, son. I'll steal it from you, babe. Don't you worry.
Oh, hey, look, you're my
kid. What number were you?
I need that seed killer. I'm going hunting in the morning.
What size is the belt?
No, Jeremiah, that's mine. That's for me.
Kevin wore this when he came to the church.
Okay, put it.
That would be Reagan.
Who has number four?
He's telling the truth.
That's I'm me. Saying.
That
man, I want
that
sweater. Screw your tie
nut up. Oh, it's heavy.
Well, don't do it. Don't do it. Look. No, it's good. No, it's good.
Yeah, Kevin was.
I'm sorry. If
hey, I used to like it. Okay, last year from that.
That was my bag.
Jamie,
it's always good to have the last $100
you got the mascot. Yeah. So nobody steals that from me. You have to bring
you.
The mascot.
I got it all
down
the way.
She brought her gift from last year back.
Who did that?
Misty.
That
last year. Cool.
Remember the hula girl?
Remember the hula girl?
Yeah, I remember that.
Okay, and it's I like the way the hand
goes. She may use it, Misty.
Ooh, a closet.
That's a bracelet. I can't get on my arm.
Oh, you could use that for a necklace.
Or a belt.
What's in here?
No, that's the way those are.
You head over your door.
For all the bags you have.
I don't have a lot of bags.
That's cool. Oh, you got one or two?
Yeah, those you put pictures in. They're like greeting cards.
Oh, this will be perfect for me.
No, I'm gonna get those.
Gifts like this is like real Christmas.
There's two cake pans.
Those yeah. I was gonna put in my yard sale, but I saved them for the party.
That's awesome.
Dan's like, I could put meat in that thing.
You do all kinds of stuff with
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Dan's like, yeah, what's your gift? I like it all but the hula girl.
Who's number five?
I got number five.
Ding, ding, ding. No pun intended.
Big or go home or what?
Go big. Go big. Go big. Your shirt.
Are we allowed to
who brought
who,
that?
Are we allowed to know who brought
no,
it?
No, we're not.
You,
we're not
you should get that one over there, Katie. I think you'll you like it.
What?
Dan.
I didn't bring the big one.
No, I didn't bring that.
Oh,
he needs that.
Dude, you need the big one. Go for it.
This one here?
Yeah, go for it.
Are you sure?
Yes, because the bag's cool.
I'm sure.
Tootie never has been one to like make a real fast decision.
No, never.
All right. I'm going big.
Go big.
This
here
is
we
for
go.
You and Beck on your date.
Uh-oh. Good luck. It ain't going to birth me. I thought this was good enough for the date. Oh, man. Good night. Somebody steal this.
Oh, so what you
not
brought?
Look good in my Bass Pro garage. I'm
Melanie that. Brought her gift back too.
Baby.
She wants it. Look at her. Looking right. at her number.
Yeah, Misty. Yeah,
Misty. It's got a Bass Pro Shop logo on it. It might help.
It's a bag.
I told him I never gave it to her. So I told her to stop taking it inside. Jeremiah, what number do you have?
Huh? 14.
Oh,
7 years ago.
I need to get it.
Yeah, you ain't gonna get. You ain't gonna keep that one, Gravy.
That's a good bag.
Who's next?
Me. I want your gift, honey.
Hey,
go,
do you want it, Sorna?
Jamie does.
It keeps on giving.
Yeah, but I bet it's open before next year. I threw it in a closet and never gave
gift
it to Lily.
Gift keeps on giving, she said.
Oh, no, Jamie will use that. Don't you worry.
So I get to pick another one?
Yeah.
I do?
Mm-hmm.
Go real small this time.
Don't listen to
I listened to you last time.
Judy, do this little one down here in the IGA.
Yeah, see, I told you.
I want that.
That's his.
Oh, yeah. Booyah.
That's yours.
Oh, Angie.
That's yours, Jerm. Oh, no, man.
You don't want it now.
Not the downloaders again.
Oh, yeah,
I can't fit in that, man. That's a sick shirt. I'll be rewrapping that one.
You give it to Jake,
baby. Now I'll give it to Daddy for Christmas.
Oh, looky here. Pull it all out.
Hey, I've been wanting one of these.
This is valuable.
Is it used?
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh,
my
goodness. This weird name, Tootie.
No. Baby. It's
strange. Junior is it?
Yeah. Baby.
All right. Oh, yeah.
Advertisement.
I'm stuck with this, man. I bought a good gift, too.
There's a brochure in there and everything.
And a business card.
Yep, business card, Johnny. If you wear that shirt, you get locked in.
Alright, that is a size 16. If anybody in here has got a little bit bigger neck than me.
Number 7. Because
I'm 6, and he had to reduce
it. Yeah, baby. It's dead.
Yep, Jamie.
I want gift is still given.
I'll ask her if they got any more.
You get to pick again, Jamie.
Oh, the address twice is over, ain't it?
Three times.
Yeah. Three
the
times.
Third person who
you
gets it, yeah.
Call them and take twice. Yeah, three.
Just gave the back.
She probably did. You have
no,
to.
No, I didn't.
And they're showing up. I wanted you to be
like, I'll be showing up at your house tonight.
No, no, I don't know. I don't want to take on nobody's junk.
Is that, no, is that a new shirt?
Yeah.
Dress shirt?
Jamie, huh?
Is that a new dress shirt?
Yeah.
Right, I'll take your mom and get it for
this one?
Yeah.
Huh?
Mom, get it for you.
Who wears a 16?
No,
I'll give it to Charlie for Christmas.
But it's too big. I don't wear 16.
Tootie.
A lot of people. Ray probably wears 16.
If it's new.
Mom probably wears 16.
Oh, that's cool.
I don't know.
Who brought that?
You know,
you 17. Well, that's not junk, Jamie. You grab your wife, we'll get to keep it. But so, number 8.
I'll take Jamie's.
That's cute.
Jamie, looky there, babe. That's all.
I think stuff should be able to be taken more than
they're candlesticks.
It's you wait for them.
Oh, yeah.
I stole it. I thought they were lighthouses or something.
I like them.
Just so everybody knows.
I'm sure they're better than 90% of what's down here.
Okay, Maddie, tell me again. Do you like to cook?
Yeah. You will like the box.
Hey, what's that shirt you wear?
That thing wastes a ton whenever it is.
It's brand new. Brand new. Hey, Mike, what's that shirt? Got a shirt for you right there.
It is a nice shirt.
Did you wear it?
It's a Perry Ellis. I never wore it.
You got a laptop.
It's a laptop.
I need one of those.
You let Josh reply.
We'll sell you one.
Did you take that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Now that is
that's
nice.
Beautiful.
Yeah,
where did that come from? How did you set it up?
He's like, what is this?
That's liposuction fat.
Apple sauce from this meal.
That was liposuction fat.
That's what it looks like, don't it?
Don't tell me.
Jeremy, you're in trouble, buddy.
I'll take it now.
No.